Yeah, it's pretty strange. I've seen a couple of guys, like Pacer was up there and a couple of guys that have been up there before in the past. So it's pretty weird driving past it every day and seeing your face on it, but it's kind of cool.
When did they tell you? Did they give you advance notice on that?
I heard a rumor over the summer that I could be going up there, so I didn't see it till we got back from Detroit. So it's me, Soupy, and Gino, so yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah.
Did you show all your family, take a photo of it, and then send it to relatives or anything?
Not yet, but I'm sure I'll have time to get some pictures of it.